All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rabble.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Okay, shoot the clamps. I can do this.
Take your time.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the fucking thing. Watch the blaster fire before you're buffing out her chassis.
I prefer the battle-worn aesthetic.
Those clamps are cold rolled iridium, but they should be weak at the joints.
Surely, true Nova Corps would not fall this easily.
At least there's no Centurions.
Where they clamp together and shoot!
One down!
What? Speak up!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corman's claw!
Try to keep them off, Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
Are you making progress, Peter Quill? It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Big D!
I would value some assistance! Thank you, Peter Quill!
Go get him, Tiger!
Hey, Drax! Save some gore!
Again, traitor!
Had to be done!
I have assuaged the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Drax with the assist! Okay, shoot the clamps! I can do this!
Do you need a rousing speech, Peter Quill?
Some tunes for the Milano!
I ain't your friggin' DJ, Quill! Watch the blaster fire, or you're buffing out her chassis!
I prefer the battle-worn aesthetic!
Think these guys would mind getting out of the way?
I do not think you will find them compliant! Are you making progress, Peter Quill?
Doing my best here, Drax!
I'm still going plenty of lost plans!
There's another one!
Alright, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your Scotty Karen music!
We've got more incoming! I have to admit, the music makes it better!
Engines are hot!
Their persistence is admirable!
Too bad, because I don't give up!
My ship!
I got her!
Careful!
You want to do it!
Do you think you have any left for another round? Stop!
Get ready!
Should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over here.
I don't hate it, but... We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution. Hey, Drax, you all right? You must be feeling pretty crap about having to punch through all those cops back on the station.
Do not worry. I simply need some time to get my thoughts in order.
Right. Never thought we'd have to fight Nova Corps.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Assassin, you believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Looked pretty obvious to me.
Even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force.
Doesn't really change that they rejected Nova Corps orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
Well, that didn't last long. Gonna have to ask Groot about this when he's free.
Can't believe Quill's such a bootlicker. What's with his obsession with me?
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it. Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with noodles.
Are you certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
And nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Nova Corps all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark bags!
A Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
Well, did you end up talking to Rocket after he stormed out of the rec room?
Don't think he was in a talking mood. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
I can't wait to see the rift.
We've had dealings with this Cosmo murderess.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
I guess if we ever see him again. Big if, by the way. But if it happens, maybe I might think about it. Anyway, once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains. Where do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? Head straight through the market. You can't miss it.
Be good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, we met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. He might even come out ahead on this. Keep an eye on your things. These coops are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean. There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several times. No one could predict what Thanos would do.
That Titan will pay for it.
Ah, I recognize you. A friend of yours.
What are you?
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What?
No?
Huh.
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
Where the Cortati de Root, the broken promise of all will be mended.
Less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. You're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star Guy? Green Moon? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman?
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis said...
Don't you start eyeballing me.
Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand your reluctance to...
It's a wonder this head hasn't collapsed in on itself yet.
What was his problem?
Something's up with Nova. What?
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy!
Can you believe that?
Gamora!
I go talk to Cosmo alone.
Nice jacket.
You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains.
Thank you.
You must hate it here, then.
You there, Captain?
You, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
I could eat. What's on the menu?
Got choga dogs, noodles, kebabs, and foam pies. What'll it be?
What kind of meat is that?
Better not to ask. Just let me scrape some of the fur away. Don't get any of that sauce on your coat. It'll corrode.
Mm. Holy fuck! That's amazing! Oh, that hit the spot.
Glad you liked it. Did you want something else?
That's it for me. Thanks. I hope Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali, Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in alley.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure. Not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay. Just gotta find Cosmo. Then I can deal with the team. If I can find them.
Peter, there's something out there. But I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Who's there? Oh, I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath.
I am Groot.
Stop being so nice, you a brow grumble hiss!
Blark!
Give myself a heart attack.
Got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy, scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way... Get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, the lady ain't want him alive? Hey.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice. You don't cross Lady H.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Yeah, now, Ron.
Sit down, have a choga dog, talk this over?
Lady H said you'd be a pain.
It's boot point time!
Look, guys, this is a big misunderstanding.
That's how we make our unit.
Get crushed, Terran!
Okay. Yep, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out. No!
Peter! Shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them apart before shooting, Peter! Any last word? I knew something was up from the start!
You know, we never meant to upset the lady!
We need to split them up!
Another one?
It's coming ugly! I don't like teamwork when it's on the other side!
Stop the turn!
That was the move!
sus?
I am glad you did not kill them before I arrived!
Last chance to run! You two better take it!
No cycle is complete without conflict!
Look out!
Almost got the band back together!
The battle against the missiles is exactly the bomb my soul requires!
Ice to the bone!
Peter!
What is happening?
It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now, more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
No use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. Not you, Mr. Big Word. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Be quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster, not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did kill.
Be silent.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
1 minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked. A little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent. Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo! Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Ah!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cram it, Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
I thought you were about to say... Whoa!
Rocket, dude, woof!
We should have woofed you in when we buffed the chance. Like buff we are.
You don't woof woof woof.
What? You buff in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof 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 woof.
This.
Where are we?
You ought to be still on Nowhere.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Get Biscuits Pewter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Sound. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop! That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the Rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
And yet, the Universal Church of Truths died. With Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams return, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed, and we want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallow's Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, essences of time.